Hello students, let's try to solve this question. This question was asked in JEE Main 2013 and this question is from chapter Electrostatics. The question says we have a supply voltage of V equal to 120 volt and the resistance of lead wire, let's suppose RL, is given as 6 ohm. Then we have a 60 watt bulb. The power of bulb is 60 watt, which is already switched on, and we have a heater which have power 240 watt. So we have two cases. When one, in one case heater is in parallel with the bulb and is switched on, and in another case the heater is switched off. Then we want to find out the decrease in voltage across the bulb. So let's try to solve this question. So to solve any question, we must understand the concept involving while solving the question. The concept here says the power dissipated in external resistance. So power is given as T equal to E upon R plus R square into R, or this can be also written as, this is actually current, so can be written as I square into R, or can be written as V square by R. So we have given power of bulb and power of heater, then we will find out corresponding resistance of bulb and heater. So resistance of bulb can be given as V square by power of bulb, which is 120 into 120 upon 60 will give 240 ohm. And for resistance of heater, we will simply find out V square by power of heater, which is 120 into 120 upon 240, which is 60 ohm. So after solving, we find out resistance of bulb and resistance of heater. So in the first case, the heater was switched off. So let's suppose this is our figure. This is a voltage source. Then there is some resistance due to lead wire. Let's assume this is RL. And then we have a parallel combination of bulb resistance. Let's suppose this is RB and RH. So this is our given figure. So in the first case, heater is switched off. So we didn't consider heater. So our final figure will simply become, this is voltage source, this is lead wire resistance, this is bulb resistance, and this is the whole figure, RL and RB. So we can find out voltage drop across RB, which is given as V across B, can be given as I net into RB, and I net can be given as simply V upon RL plus RB times RB. So just put value, this is 120 and this is 6 plus 240 into 240. And in the second situation, we have heater switched on. So the figure will be this. So this is figure for first situation and this is figure for second situation. So the R effective due to this parallel combination can be written as, R equivalent can be RB into RH upon RH plus RB, which can be given as 240 into 60 upon 240 plus 60, which is 240 into 60 upon 300. Let's divide this by 60. This give, so R equivalent will give 240 by 5. Then we want to find out voltage drop across bulb. So voltage across bulb will be same as voltage across heater here, and voltage across this point is given as voltage across bulb. So we can write voltage across bulb simply I net into this R equivalent, or I net is given as V upon RL plus R equivalent into R equivalent. So just put the values here, we get 120 divided by 6 plus 240/5 into 240/5. So after calculating this value, we get this is as 117.72, and this value we get 106.66. Then we want to find out voltage drop, means the what is the difference between the voltage across bulb in these two condition. So we can simply write VB in second case minus VB in first case mod, which is 117.72 minus 106.66, which can be written as 10.04 volt. So let's summarize what we have done to find out solution. So using relation between power and resistance, we find out resistance for bulb and resistance for heater, and in the both situation we draw figure respect to the conditions, and then we find out voltage across this bulb using I into RB, where I is net current. And similarly in this case we find out voltage across B, which is I net into R equivalent. So after getting these two values of voltage, we find the difference between voltage, which we get value of difference of voltage is 10.04 volt. So the difference of value of voltage is 10.04 volt. So we get our answer as option A. So the concept used here was power dissipated in external resistance. So if you want to learn more about this concept, you just go through our videos. This is our 1.5 minute video, and you can also go through the referral book. You will get this concept in DC Pandey's Electricity and Magnetism book at page number 27 and line 19. Thank you, students.